This is so shit.
Oh, whoa.
I was so close.
Just 10 seconds more would...
I can't believe we missed friggin' lunch.
I can't believe you got fucking hit. I'm gonna help you make a formal complaint. If we do nothing, then we're saying her cruelty is okay.
Oh, well. Tough titties, eh?
Hey, you deserve better than this, Boomer.
Yeah, you do.
You might not think so, but we do.
Hey,
what happened with Mr. J?
The freak is coming to General.
What?
Oh, wait, I thought she was being transferred.
So did I.
Oh, shit.
It's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna let her hurt anyone. Promise.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah,
it gives. Cheers. Think of it as day release for your mind. You get all that freedom without finding out your piece of shit boyfriend fucked your best mate.
She's not even trying to hide it, eh?
Lou just slipped Linda a note.
So she is there again. What the fuck is wrong with her?
Why go to the trouble of leaving notes when you could just talk to her something private?
Why would Lou Kelly do anything?